And news just coming in, Shashank Manohar has decided to defer his resignation as the ICC chairman until a new governance and financial model is put in place. They are voted on at the next round of meetings in April. The U-turn in Manohar's stance following his surprise resignation on the 15th of March came after the ICC board resolution requested him to stay on, and this had overwhelming support. Now Shashank Manohar is likely to continue till at least June.